So we just got back from our holiday, so we can't really don't have tanks more at the moment. I will do another update. I'll post probably another video today or whenever I can about it cleaned up today. So, and then we have a new animal in store. So here's Rocco. He's recently just had a water change. He's just settling down. Here's Rocco. See that yellow rock? Just above my finger there. Oh, focus. Okay. And then this is Rocco. And this is what we feed Rocco. Beta. Beta food. Okay, we're going to move on. And this is 40-gallon. So we have drift food. That's unplugged, so we need to plug that in. It's going. There's the filter. There's the turtles. There's fish in here. And I can't really show you more of the enclosure because it doesn't really live in an enclosure. Okay, we're gonna try and be quiet. Hope that she just kind of looks in. Millie!
But that's Millie. She's a Great Danish Shepherd Husky Ridgeback. And that's Astro. He's a
puppy cross. Oh, these are long-necked turtles. And then goldfish. Beta fish. And then the snail. Now, we are going to do a Gaspy Mud Lizard. I'm not talking about anyone, just pretending. So now I'm going to show you guys my new brand-new lizard. So, I might show you the lizard here. Cover him up. This is his enclosure. Or her, I'm not sure. That's his bowl and his food. And so the heat in here is actually 26. Okay. Is this okay? I'm trying to get this a little. He's a blue-tailed skink, the baby. Set up is simply just his food bowl, his food and his water, and then we have this little stick here because my dad didn't get a chance, so he has to hold it down. And then that's his food cabin. This is a hollow for him to go home. That's the horn. And then here we have some bushes he can hide behind. A dinosaur thing. Stick thing, so this isn't the stick in there, but like a stick, a hide that he decides he wants to go on top of, heating light, heating pad, heating protector something or other, dinosaur bone, and a leaf. Okay, and then, above we have we have another trick, hand sanitizer. We have this. Pandora thing. We got some silicone things to go on this because it has no time on it. So we do not put the silicone things on, and then this is the temperature. And then also we have the container he came in, so we just keep that. We're not live food.
And we feed him
that. Dad, can I put the cat food on top of the tank?
What?
Put the cat food on top of the tank. No.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah, that stuff here.
we got him yesterday, so we don't have all the things we need. We just went around to the grocery and what we got. Okay, we got Whiskers brand because we like it. We have Whiskers, meatloaf. And we'll put that here. Then we have, should I put it out or should we have tuna flavored. We have chicken flavored. So let's do the last flavor. Tuna flavored. So we have two tunas. And with beef. This one's with beef. So we have one, three flavors, and the flavor he has is beef flavored. Peace out.